Hey y'all. Week 41 of Ozempic, but guess what? I've done 4 weeks of the 0.5 milligram dosage. Now I'm still in weaning mode. So guess what?
You're weaning.
I'm weaning. Wean. Now I'm on 0.25, the lowest dosage of Ozempic. I am up 1.2 pounds from 152.8. to 154 even.
Tell them what you did.
The math. Well, what I did was, because, you know, today's weigh-in day, but what I did was, Lisa was still hungry last night. I ate probably about once yesterday, maybe twice. I wanted a little something, so I had decent-sized apple. It wasn't no small apple. It wasn't no huge apple. It's a medium-sized apple. And 2 tablespoons of peanut butter. Well, guess what? It was too late in the night to be eating that, obviously, because my body said, you know what? I'll fix you. But I'm still in my maintenance mode because I'm still in between 150 and 155 because I'm 154. So I am happy about it. Life is good. And I'm on week 41. Of 0.25 milligrams of Ozempic, and I'm feeling fine. I'm feeling good to my head, from my head to my shoes. Know where I'm going, and I know what to do. I got a new attitude. I'm trying to cue Gigi to strike up the music, y'all. I'm feeling good from my head to my shoes. Know where I'm going, and I know what to do. Ooh. I got a new attitude. She has the cutest necklace, y'all. It's a harmonica necklace. Show me your harmonica, Gigi.
This is my stress maintenance, stress buster. Folks get on my nerves. And they make me upset. And I have another one. But this one stay close. And so I play it every day. When shit come my way. And that's all, folks. And that's all, folks.
Well, I thought you all deserve a little treat. Like, why not?
Yeah, we have a lot of fun together, y'all.
So. Yeah, so we're both on our way to go set up for
Art Club.
Art Club. See my shirt?
Art Club.
See, we got merch. Look, Gigi. Show them your merch. Okay. We looking cute.
We cute.
So anyway, I'm not yawning in this video because it is still a.m. shining. It's almost 10 a.m. And we getting ready to get it in, okay? So I will see you all later on the flip side, baby. Peace!